my mind. You make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. When I'm pulling up right beside ya, pop star Lil Mariah. When I text, keep game wireless. Throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off Doheny. Yeah, oh no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucepan in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Or you can't go, or I don't know. Or back the fuck up off. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
Mike's pretty hot.
Boomer, 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 boomer music.
Like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Step in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini.
Was that good?
Pistol on my head like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So you put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buckets, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a 100. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out, shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter is G. She saw me kill a nigga from the head before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Before I let another nigga do something to you.
Fuck, I hate that I can't.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car.
Bug, I need a Zoom. Like, I don't like playing music, or at least, like, maybe Craig to get the separate tracks. Maybe Craig is the answer.
Telegram is the answer.
Yeah, but it's janky in its own way. It's not like this. I default to this because it's easier and better. I have it together. But just it's just music is with the recording quality of voice. At least it, well, whatever. Now I have no cigarettes and neither can I find a vape, so is it a huge emergency? What the fuck? I do not function at this point without drugs, obviously. It's possible I left one of them out on the fucking camera pole. Fuck, that could have happened. It's my fucking router. It's not mine. If my father hadn't have changed the internet, though, I couldn't. It's way better like this. Way better. Okay, so I need to find a fucking vape. Can't lose two fucking vapes. What happens, though, if you just deprive people of drugs? Do they just go insane?
Well, until they get over it.
What, zero? I can't find one vape. This is fucking lunacy. Fucking serious? I did balance one on top of the fucking umbrella pole, but that's... Oh, there's one. There's one here. And I've been sucking on the other one for a while, so look, guys. Bo, you like the umbrella robot?
Yeah.
You do. I mean, it's sweetest. One of the best things I ever fucking did. Of course you do. Sorry for asking you. Sorry for making you waste of breath. I like it a lot. Oh, Bogey, the drugs are back. Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, it's much better. Yeah. We should go get Papa, though. And the thing is, this orange can, my father's wearing a red shirt, so every time, like, in my peripheral, I see the orange can every fucking time I look. I'm like, is Daddy coming to see me? He's not. I should have told you that before you laughed at me. Okay, I will, as you know, I will lose my shit if I'm missing a vape. It's a substantial. And I didn't even focus really to see, because I asked you, like, oh, how do you like the umbrella? Instead of actually focusing to see. No, I couldn't have left it out there. We resolved that. I've been sucking on it for the last hour, so it's got to be around. Oh, I wasn't high all the time, other than when I'm driving my kids. I mean, it's not all good, right, Bo? It's not sometimes. All good. I mean, weed's pretty good, but it's not all good. I'm retarded. How dare you slander my favorite drug? That's where poverty gets you. Like, you don't have your second vape. You go nuts. Before, I was just wondering, am I going to go nuts with no vapes? Did go to the car to look for cigarettes, but it seems unlikely. I believe a huge vape. I mean, well, did I go inside? Did I go upstairs when I was talking to you guys? As you know?
Maybe.
I don't feel like. My father is asleep.
We have to start charging it somewhere. Finally, a clue.
I was going to say, we didn't get a definitive answer. It's not all good. It's not all good.
It's all bad.
It's not all bad. It's not all bad. It's not all good.
Panic, panic, panic.
I feel like I plugged... No, I was already in the kitchen. It's not there. Fucking whore. And there was one.
And yeah.
I mean, I can't, like, it's like I do have one and it has a broken tank, but I have a glass tank probably in the fucking car. Questions. Like a vape is a pretty big thing. So losing a vape seems kind of fucking stupid. Fuck. I did go in the water. Okay. I was in the water when I was first talking to you guys, right? Oh, fuck. Time is it, Jeff?
12:30.
Time you going to bed lately?
I'm just fucking around doing something. I'm probably gonna play some Rocket League in a minute, and yeah, go read some manga and go sleep. Smoke another J.
Very gay. Just the Rocket stuff. Just the Rocket League part. Must be fun though. Lots and lots. Abraham likes it.
Pretty good, man.
Damn. And I am at risk of losing, like, really nice flag-burning time. Maybe the universe wants it this way. Wants my dad to be around the flag burning, so I temporarily lose my vape. And I know I've been vaping while I was talking with you, right? For sure. Because I didn't have a cigarette, so... And the one I have now is the other one, because this one has tape on it. It tastes different, so I haven't gone in the water. Just like slow down, right? Like take a breath, not run around like a chicken, no head.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Good talk. Weird though how there's like possibilities that, well, there's non-possibilities, and as my brain continues to bounce around, it does bounce back on one that's like just not, it's not possible. I haven't been back out there, so it can't be in the water because I haven't been in the water since I was sucking it, period. So why doesn't my brain just learn that instantly and stop fucking wasting time?
Wait, Rocket League time.
How are your skills?
Yeah, pretty cool.
I do think, again, like playing, like you get a rowing machine, right? And you play Rocket League with rowing machines. You know how funny that would be? Two dudes in like kayaks trying to like fight a ball in the other guy's hole. You're too good for your hole?
Bat my guy. Catch you.
No, hold on. Thanks for that was fun because usually I'm alone. Well, I don't know why you guys came today, but it was pretty silly and got some good silly videos. All right, I'll see you later.
Arrivederci.
What? What are you talking about?
Ow.